here at the Hamilton Center for the Arts in Hamilton, New York. By Amber Snow Pasiak. Take a look at some of the artwork. Where Flora, Tim Rand, Laura Miller. Awesome scene. Grab my post. All low tech camera photography. Sure. Communication too. Great little space, hoping to make some use of it. I think this is my favorite from the show. The work is exploring her heritage amongst other things. It's very revealing about it. I like that one. Love her friends.
I'll drive around like my tower.
Performance stage. I plan to utilize. Whoops. Let's go back over this. Checking the table, get a disposable camera there.
Yes, I love corn.
I say my negative too.
Then you'd have to think about what is the yellow
This is just an impressive display. Impressive. She got the best
thing. That's why our teacher has science
and this thing, which is just absolutely ghastly. I love it. I love it.
Look at the bikes and see what the hell she's getting.
Turn out. I got plans for these models. Here we go. Sorry, I'm a spider girl. Let's take a look at semi-ambers.
Sounds like you guys can work.
Snapshot size pieces. Some of them are quite amusing. I like the fire.
Tim, you didn't write anything.
Listen, I wonder if she is her home. That's pretty gruesome. I don't know what it is. Shopping cart.
He's going to write that he has it. She's got the skull and the antlers. He's going to write that he has it.
Carnal.
Can work out a deal.
It's almost good.
I totally agree.
What's this oven again? What the hell is that? Bank vault? Spider girl? Sorry, I missed it. Snow drum? And then the tableau is all. Not bad at all. Back to spider. Awesome scene. Hamilton, New York. July 7th, 2012. Catch you later.